believe I've seen the president since then. I think when I was working on conventional forces in Europe, I came through on CFE, because he was sort of one of my mentors on that. So it's great to be back.
Well, he's a frequent actor in front of the
It's the first time I've ever been there.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. It's such a pretty place.
Hi, nice to see you.
I'm Carol.
Okay, I was just... It's been a long time.
Nice to see you back in Bucharest. It's an honor for us having you here.
Thank you, Mr. President. It's good to see you.
You must be tired after your flight in Europe.
I'm paid not to be tired, as are you. Great to see you.
Well, it's a great pleasure for us to discuss the problems which we have.
And the importance of our alliance together. It's a very important strategic relationship, the United States and Romania.
Of course, and I hope the small misunderstandings will not affect the substance of our relations.
I am here to celebrate 10 years of NATO membership, about all we've done together, and to talk about how we go forward.
Thank you.
Great.
Thank you. Well.
Oh, nice to meet you, sir.
And Hagrid, who works with me, and Great.
Yeah. I remember the successful summit from Bucharest, and the way how we obtained the summit was absolutely spectacular.
It was a great historic moment for your country and for all of us.
Yeah.